We are gathered here today to commemorate love, peace, and harmony. Let us conquer hate by using love as the only weapon.